2-1 Detroit lead. Henrik ahead for Daniel. In on goal. Deeg scores. Henrik Sedin with the perfect bank off the corner boards. Like Howe and Lindsay. And Daniel ties it with his second.
And you can hear the linesman hollering ice for the icing call. And there is no way the way that was shot in. Look at Daniel go. He sees Henrik's got it. Now Daniel's gone. So he stays onside. Perfect bank. And the quick little backhand beats Jimmy Howard. Howard comes across because of the shoot-in, and he never gets set. And Daniel, because he's cutting across, has the goaltender going the other way, chips it back over the shoulder. What a beautiful play that was. Wow.